be a Disney show that's funny.
Right?
Yeah, right. Yeah, you know what we're talking about. This. I don't know where I'm gonna put it.
This. Gravity Falls. The one of the main reasons it's funny is because... No. They should make a movie of it. It would make so much money from us. We'd spend money on it. Say if you spend money on it in the comments if anyone's watching. Yes, our first show, review in the whole thing and in the Halloween playlist. Next we'll get a review that we have some horrors. Gravity Falls so far is one of my favorite shows. It is my favorite show.
It is the latest.
And then my second favorite show is Simpsons. Gravity Falls, I love. It makes me feel like love. I could just go on and on and on with this one. Like,
the... I'm gonna put you in the headlock and make you feel pain!
Right? Yeah, Mabel is the reason it's funny. Mabel and Zeus and all the weird mystical creatures. It's a town that has weird things. And one of the episodes that we've seen recently is, corner store, the convenience store.
Oh, no, oh, the last one I
don't know. That's just Dawn. And it's where Mabel's having his weird hallucinations. And it's so funny. Would you like to lick my candy paw? One word. Now, a word from our sponsors. Sponsors are over. Commercials are over. Yes, this is the show that if you get to watch one show, it's gonna be Walking. It should be Walking Dead. If you get to watch another show, it should be Simpsons. If you get to watch a third show, it should be Gravity Falls. Third best show on TV. Depends. But Walking Dead and Simpsons and all that, we're not reviewing. Or are we? Okay. So, Walking Dead is after the Simpsons. We're gonna review Simpsons, Treehouse of Horror.